no chance, I ain't D-Lo. Then my girl, maybe, and I keep it on the D-Lo. What did you wish on me, bo? Pico. Say nah. What up, y'all? It's your boy, Young Link. This is a, well, I guess you want to call it a little hate week. I know I'm a little late about this, but, getting right into it. San Diego Chargers going against the Oakland Raiders tomorrow. Of course, this is a rivalry for us in the AFC West division. It's a win for us. I don't know necessarily it's a must win for us, but I would love to win. Since it's a rivalry on division, I like to finish the year strong, as curiously the Chargers always do right now. So basically, we're playing for pride right now. In week one, we beat the Oakland Raiders 22-14. You know, Phillip Rivers threw like 243 yards, one touchdown. That's when we had all our great receivers, you know, like Robert Meacham and Eddie Royal, Pro Bowlers and stuff like that before they were injured. You know, of course, we had Jackie Battle as secondary. Honestly, I think Jackie Battle should start over Ryan Matthews or Ronnie Brown. I'm sorry, that's what I'm thinking. But anyway, we're 6-9 right now. If we win tomorrow, we'll be 7-9. So that will be amazing for us right now, but not really, because last year we ended up 8-8, missing the postseason. Which had me thinking mad, actually, now I think about it right now. But, you know, I'm not afraid about this game. I'm not too scared about this game. You know, I believe the Chargers will do their thing right now. We should win. We should prevail in this game. Carson Palmer has been so inconsistent this whole entire season right now. They're 4-11. The offensive scheme is just terrible. Defense is not that good. They're not on the same page right now. 4-11 team. I think Demarius Moore is probably one of the best players on that team. And McFadden. Darren McFadden. You know, he's a great running back. But even though they average more points against us, but I still think we'll shut them down. Plus, we're playing at Qualcomm Stadium. So, hopefully, we should have, like, you know, great home field advantage in season 7-9. Now, therefore, to next year, I'm really looking forward to next year. Maybe it's the new coach. I will keep all my players. I will keep all the players. Keep Phillip Rivers because he's a potential Pro Bowler player. And I believe we can get to the Super Bowl. We just got to win. We got to win these games. We lost a lot of close games this season. You think back. I believe in like week 13 or something like that, we went against the Ravens. We lost. When Ray Rice converted at 4th-and-29. We lost against the Broncos. We was up 24-0. Lost against the Broncos again, about like 10 points. Lost against the Browns, 6-7. You know, and the Bengals, by a touchdown. We got to come to the postseason, and then the reason we lost is because it's the play calling. The play calling, the offense couldn't do anything. And on top of that, you know, North Turner's scheme, he's done. He's not as efficient right now, so it is what it is, man. Y'all feel me? So I believe the Chargers should win this game for pride, even though in history, the Oakland Raiders beat us 56-48 times. We only beat the Oakland Raiders 48 times. They beat us 56 times. So, you know, but to this generation now, I think we should win. We should win this game tomorrow. Ain't really too much to say. I don't know any Oakland Raiders fans in the TTC right now, but I'm just doing this video. Couldn't put my 2 cents in here. But I guess I'm the only one representing the Chargers right now. I don't care. My team, but we should prevail this game, so like I said, I'm not too scared about it. Ain't nothing too much to say. Carson Palmer ain't doing right. He ain't doing good too much. But I can't really say anything else. Like Phillip Rivers, I mean, you know, like I said, anyway, he turns the ball over so many times. That's what destroys us. But I believe we should win this game. Ain't too much to say right now. So, I guess that's it, man. I don't got nothing to say. But continue to subscribe to me, y'all. You know, and I'll keep y'all updated. Deuces.